This is why our children will never have normal lives.
I have to make the deal.
Well, there's always going to be some danger or some threat. The League of Assassins or a Hive or the Night Circle or... the end of the freaking universe.
I need you to make me a promise.
Yeah, okay.
No matter what happens to me. No matter what, you need to do everything in your power so you can keep William and Mia safe.
I will keep them safe. But wherever you go, whatever happens to you, you'll never leave me. You told me that I was the best part of you, but the truth is, we are the best parts of each other. And that is so much bigger than the freaking universe.
When I came back to Star City to start my mission, I didn't think that I was capable or deserving of love. You opened up my heart in ways that I never thought were possible. My only regret is not telling you I loved you sooner.
No regrets.
Would you tell me that I love her every day? And I know that she will grow up to be as smart and as beautiful as me.
I will find you. Again. I promise. I have waited a very long time to see him. I'm ready.